Yates surprised by Mularkey's departure. 057 Field Yates reacts to the decision by the Titans and head coach Mike Mularkey to mutually part ways. 057 Mike Mularkey has agreed to part ways with the Tennessee Titans, who announced Monday that the sides couldn't come to an agreement over the future. Titans controlling owner Amy Adams Strunk acknowledged in a statement that the organization has been discussing a potential contract extension with Mularkey, who coached Tennessee to its first postseason appearance since 2008. But the talks revealed that Mularkey and the Titans saw different paths to achieve greater success. According to Adams Strunk, general manager John Robinson is expected to address the decision during a news conference later Monday. The Titans were open to extending Mularkey, whose current contract runs through 2018, but wanted to make changes to his coaching staff, sources told ESPN's Cameron Wolf. "It is certainly unfortunate that we couldn't find enough common ground," Adams Strunk said. "I generally believe the continuity is the best path for success, but I also view this as an important moment for our football team as we try to make that next step to sustained success on the field. John will begin the search immediately to identify that person." Mike Mularkey went 18-14 in his two full seasons as Tennessee's coach and helped guide the Titans to their first postseason victory since 2003. Jim Brown, USA Today Sports. Mularkey, 56, went 20-21 in parts of three seasons with the Titans and guided Tennessee to back-to-back 9-7 records in his 2 years as the team's full-time head coach. The Titans ended an 8-year postseason drought and won a playoff game for the first time since 2003 with their 22-21 victory over the Kansas City Chiefs in the wildcard round earlier this month. But Tennessee was eliminated Saturday with a 35-14 loss to the New England Patriots. "I want to thank Mike Mularkey for his contributions to our franchise over his tenure with our organization," Adam Strunk said in Monday's statement. "He took over our team during a low moment and together with John built a solid foundation for our franchise. I appreciated that Mike devoted himself to this team and the community." Adam Strunk had publicly supported Mularkey just over a week ago, saying in a January 7 statement that to eliminate any distractions moving forward, "Mike Mularkey is our head coach and will be our head coach moving forward." That vote of confidence was prompted by widespread speculation about Mularkey's future, a situation that Mularkey called ridiculous after Tennessee rallied from an 18-point deficit to beat Kansas City on January 6. The Titans are the first NFL team to change head coaches after a season for which they won a playoff game in 15 years. The San Francisco 49ers fired Steve Mariucci in 2002 after they beat the New York Giants in the wildcard round and lost to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers the next week.